Salam guys, hope you're well, hope you're having a great day. So today I'm going to show you this scrumptious, mouth-watering chana chaat, absolutely delicious. You are going to be a fan, trust me. So I'm going to, inshallah, show you in detail how to make this. Literally all I need is 20 minutes of your time and that's it, the dish is done. So let's go straight into it. So I'm showing you this imli. This is what I used. This is the tamarind. So all I did is just snapped a bit off and put it in water, about half a cup of water, and just leave it there for about half an hour. In a pan, add some oil. All the ingredients are listed below. One onion, and I'm only going to use a handful into the pan, and then later I'm going to use the rest. Saute for a few minutes and then we're going to add our chickpeas. I use the tin chickpeas. I washed it and then put it in the pan. Give that a little mix and we're going to now add our spices. First up, I'm adding cumin and coriander powder. Next, we're adding red chili flakes. Now I am adding amchoor powder, and remember, do not miss any ingredient because all the ingredients are very important. Now adding salt to taste, and all these ingredients were a perfect amount, and like I say, the ingredients are listed below. Give that a little mix, and then next we're going to be adding red chili powder, just a tiny bit, just to give it another flavor. Now adding the imli water, and again, this is the game changer. It literally, all these ingredients combined together really make this dish amazing. So I put the imli water in there, just left a little bit for later. Now cook on medium heat, and we're just going to cook this until the water is fully reduced and it is a lovely golden color. So this is now done, alhamdulillah, it is smelling absolutely amazing. So I'm going to now leave it aside, let it cool down fully whilst we prepare the rest of the ingredients. So I have cut potatoes into cubes and I'm going to now boil them. Just adding a bit of salt into the water, and then I'm going to let this cook until the potatoes are boiled. So we have our boiled potatoes, our chickpeas, we've got cucumber, tomatoes, onion and some mint. Next we need Seviyan or saloniya, whatever you call it. A bit of yogurt and also lemon juice. So now just adding all the ingredients together. The colour is looking so beautiful right now. I'll give that a little mix, and then I'm adding the imli water, what I had left. Now adding the lemon juice, and this is going to give a so much flavor and also easy to mix as well. Add some of the saloniya on top, and also we're going to be adding chaat masala at this stage. Add some yogurt and also tamarind sauce. The tamarind sauce that I've used is shop bought, and you can use any brand that you like. Is your mouth watering right now? Because it should be, and you should be craving this right now. Honestly guys, you're not going to be disappointed. I hope you like it, inshallah. I hope I've explained it well enough for you guys. Please do subscribe to my channel, do share with your family and friends. It just keeps me motivated to carry on. This is an amazing idea to give your loved ones in Ramadan as well, for iftar, and I hope, inshallah, I see you before Ramadan. So until next time, Allah Hafiz.